Welcome to Death Valley.
Death Valley is 5,262 square miles.
The climate in Death Valley stays hot with lows of 60 up to highs of 120.
Death Valley was inhabited by Native Americans when it used to be a river. During the mid to late 1800s, gold and silver were found in the valley. In 1933, President Hoover placed the valley under federal protection and made it a national park the following year.
A common plant in Death Valley is the California barrel cactus. It's a short and stubby cactus that grows on top of plants. It has red and or orange flowers sprouting from it.
A common animal in the park is the white-tailed antelope squirrel. These mammals can live through very hot climate and produce one large litter per year.
A geologic feature in the valley is the Badwater Basin. It is considered the lowest point in North America.
The next day from a 1934 National Service Park guidebook to Death Valley Monument, stating that only the devil could play golf on its surface due to the large, rough, light salt crystal formations. While you can also walk around the Devil's Golf Course, you can ride four wheels or rent a Jeep to ride around it as well. Have fun, my friends.
Thanks for visiting Death Valley.